Interim sheriff. Now, commissioners call it a formality, but it is one step closer to his career beginning as the county sheriff. Elder accepted the early appointment this morning. It comes after El Paso County Sheriff Terry Makita submitted early retirement last week, effective December 31st. So, following the appointment, Elder will become sheriff at midnight on the 31st and begin his term a couple of weeks earlier than expected. Elder says he's ready.